Sandman is 15th or HM, I think.
Yeah.
And Legit's like 11th or something. Yeah. So it kind of works out to around the same thing. And it's always in like semis or quarters. And they have two or three matches before that. And it's like, it's tough, but, you know.
It's very frustrating to have to face him. But I see here that, to me, it looks like he's going to end up going...
Rosa,
which I think that's probably better because I feel like Lian's very understanding of how to...
Lian's a very good cloud. Very good against cloud.
Yeah, I know this personally.
Yep.
It hurts, man. He's also very good against my secondary, Lucina, so it's like, I don't know what to do.
I think all the Foxes are good at different matchups.
Yep.
In BC, I think Lian's very good against Mario and Cloud. I think I'm good against, like, Bayonetta and... like sort of the campier matchups like Pikachu.
Yeah.
AIM's pretty good at like some floaties and stuff.
Yeah.
I don't know.
AIM's decent with Cloud too, but yeah, he's very good with the floaties for sure.
Put us all together.
He proved that he's pretty good with
Infinity Foxes. Yeah, true. But yeah. Oh, I was gonna give tips after that match to if Puff Daddy was watching again, but it's a new recording. Anyways, I'll say it again. You know, take Fox to maybe Smashville or FD or something.
Yeah.
Keep them on ledge forever. Flamethrower, down air. Those are your bread and butters.
Those are the bread and butters in that matchup. All right, still, good stuff. Let's take a look here. Sandman up against Lian, rocking the KMS Greed tag.
A round two.
Yes.
They both had a bye.
Oh, okay.
This is in my pool. Larry Lur, and then Larry fights a round one. Which is in the so you know how it's round one, then round two is like the first, second, third seeds and stuff.
Oh yeah.
So they're playing. This is technically their first match of the day.
Oh, yeah, I think it was projected you would potentially make it out through losers.
Yeah, I'm third seed, but doesn't matter about me. What matters right now is.
Oh wait,
big battlefield.
Oh, that was big battlefield.
They mispicked. Yeah. Sandman did say earlier his Rosa was feeling really hot in dubs today. So we'll see if that hotness carries over. Excuse me. Will that hotness carry over?
Final destination. Okay, that makes a lot more sense to me. We already discussed not taking Fox to Battlefield.
And I was talking to Larry about this matchup the other day. He thinks it's even. I think it's even. Down air is so good in this matchup. Oh! So cute.
Yeah.
Any other character, dude.
Wait, what's down air good with? With Rosa or with Fox?
Oh, with Fox.
Okay.
Because the last hit knocked away Luma, and you can cross over shield very well. So what I was saying there is Lian got the down air jab lock off of a footstool snare. Oh, he just arced it. But Rosa, Luma just said, yeah, that's not happening.
Yeah.
Wait, is he using the KMS Greed tag? Oh.
Yes, I just saw that. I just telling you that.
Let's go, Lian.
Let's
Reppin'
go, Lian.
His boy. And side B can also kill Luma at higher percents.
Oh, okay.
Very nice to see.
I feel like, does dash attack pop Luma up or sideways?
It kind of pops her like up sideways. I don't really know how to explain. But it's just good. So at higher percents, this matchup can definitely be better. Oh, wow. Can be better for Fox sometimes because I was going to say, also the return of that.
Oh, my gosh.
It can be good for Fox because you can up air Luma like three times and she just dies.
Yeah.
Right?
Luma only has a finite amount of percent that she can withstand. Oh.
And that's the other reverse coin that we just saw is like, oh my. That and being down tilted off ledge's Fox with no jump, not fun. Not a good time. I would recommend not having that happen to you if you want to have a good time in your life.
Oh, nice clean back air.
And there, that should be a free kill. Up smash it. Up smash it. No.
So I feel like up tilt only does like what, 4 or 5 damage?
Yeah, it doesn't do too much. But like, if he just up smashes it, it gets in the perfect position.
Oh, that's the down air you're talking about. Yeah, I see. Now.
And it also works in neutral. You know how Fox loves to do full hop down airs, right?
Yeah, because like it's always ambiguous when the last hit will happen, and then it also at the same time. It's just,
Yep. Oh, wow. That was funny. He freaked it. Yeah, that was tough. And kills Luma instantly as she responds. Is Luma she or he? I don't care. Either way.
Canonically, I think it's a he in this match, in this situation.
Okay.
But there's a bunch of them, so it could be like...
True.
Yeah. But I think canonically it's a he.
Lean's reading these roles too, I feel.
Yeah.
And this
the down
looking
so
like
oppressive.
That's it. Go off stage and down air. Oh.
That's
oh
a thing
gosh.
You can do?
Yep.
Oh my gosh, the jab. That's so nice.
Sandman with the desync. Lian looking a bit sad there, his eyes sunken. Can he bring it back?
That's very hard. His first match is up against Sandman.
Yeah, well, same for Sandman. I think the last few times they've played, it's been in Lee's favor.
Oh, for real?
Yep.
But was he playing Cloud or Rosa?
Both, I think.
Okay. Oh, we're going to Battlefield.
Okay. I mean, this stage is good for Rosa, too, right? You know, you won't die very early, you hope.
Yeah.
But then again, you're floating, you're light, and it's Fox.
Yeah.
Right?
Good jabs again. That's probably like one of her stronger moves in her kit. The jab's just so potent, especially when Luma's on deck.
One thing Fallen does, he calls it the Blender. It's like down throw, up throw on Fox, and it's a guaranteed 30% at zero.
Oh my gosh.
And then you're in percent for like the up throw combos and stuff. It's pretty scary.
Good platform movement from both these players, particularly
yep.
Sandman. He's just really maneuvering around really nicely.
I really think Lean should be going for Rosa in that situation, or for Luma in that situation.
Yeah.
Even though he kills her, he took no damage from it. It's still.
Whoa, good double jump.
I think he made a foot Phantom Pistol that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he has no jump. And, oh my gosh, he makes it.
Foxing the cover with Firefox pretty low.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if he punishes Illusion. Okay.
I was just surprised because Sandman still had a jump for his down air. And good. And there's C. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Right there.
Okay, that was really nice. That was very clean.
Two
as
hits.
Well. Yep, two hits.
Other than that, Shaq, but we don't talk about that. And Rosa in up smash percent. That might be it.
Air dodge reads. Oh, nice jump away. Good stuff. Sandman recovering to ledge. That's always very smart. Oh
very
my
nice.
Gosh. And the nice call out. 115. We have a stock lead for Lean, but he has
maybe
to really. We have to really hold on. Yeah, not for long.
That's tough.
Oh my gosh. He went
that angle,
around
dude. What the hell?
That was crazy.
Gotta use your jump. Oh.
And okay, there we go. But that was a weak
two
hit.
Frame. Gets the jump. Dude.
Okay, careful. I feel like Lean gets a lot of aggression going on, even when he's at high percents. Luma? Okay, no.
In too much hit stun from the jabs.
Yeah.
Oh.
The downer is going to
wow.
take it. Yeah, I don't know if that was a poor DI or just like Fox being light.
Yeah.
I honestly feel like it's a combination of both, honestly.
Yeah. And look, there's guaranteed 24 just from up throw. 47% from two jabs. Two jab combos.
Nice.
And, ooh, misses Luma again, but.
Oh, nice.
Gets Luma.
See if he always trying to go for the two frame. He's not going down and back here. Are you surprised?
Why didn't he just down smash?
Oh.
He could have let it rip and run over and down smash. Who's not going off the back airing? Lean?
Lean.
I am not surprised because.
It's scary,
if
right?
If you miss. You're almost going to die every time.
Oh, because the down air, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I understand. Yeah, that makes absolute sense.
Rosa getting him. Or Luma, sorry. And that.
Oh, wow.
Very
all right,
nice.
We're going to. This is a best of three. It's the first game. We're having Sandman need to
give
like, a stretch.
I'm big sweating.
That was Battlefield now. So we're seeing game three go into Sandman's counterpick. So.
And I doubt Lean will let him go back to FTE. I'm assuming Lean's going to ban either Smashville or Lylat. So you might see a town. Town's good for both of these characters. You both want to kill off the top a lot.
Yeah. Town's wide, too, so you can catch landings pretty well. So we're seeing town.
There it is.
Yeah.
Game three. Game three.
Game three, guys.
Me in there.
Three, two, one, go! Oh, just waiting it off slow. And again, that's a jab. Wow, that was super nice. That was a gentleman jab into, like, the up air. 23%.
Oh, scary, dude. What's he going to do?
Oh my gosh. What the heck? That is so much.
Yep.
Knockback.
Rosa's, or Luma's down air itself sends at a different angle than Rosa's.
Oh, okay.
So Rosa's sends into an untackable spin at any percent if
okay.
you hit him with the spike hitbox. Otherwise, Luma's kind of hits to the side and is stronger, right?
Wow.
So they're used for two different purposes. It's kind of like up air is more of the similar move in a way, right? Where it's like a combo move and it like... But not in this case.
Yeah. I'm loving the down airs, as you mentioned earlier. Now, because you brought that up to me, I'm making that a...
Ooh, that's so smart.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh,
nice pivot.
So cute. In more ways than one. But also, I feel like
nice
I'm being
pursuit.
Biased a little bit with Fox, but Sandman's been keeping him at ledge so well.
Yeah.
The only thing is he's... Lean's just mixing up his side B timing a bit better than Sandman's reacting to it.
Yes.
So we'll see if... Either Lean can continue doing that, or Sandman will react and get a nice kill.
Oh, okay. Are we going to see a Luma kill here?
There it is.
Oh, nice. Okay, all right. What is Sandman going to do even without Luma? A little bit scared. He goes to the ledge. Nice back
platform's coming
Sandman.
In. Does he realize he does not?
Okay.
And I think the first one to pull the trigger on an unsafe move is gonna...
He's gonna take it. Oh, good.
Does he use his jump? He has his jump still, I think. Yep.
He's always going into the lip of the stage.
And Sandman's missing it.
Yeah.
Because you just gotta wait for when Fox up bees, and this could be it. Yep.
That's it.
There it is.
Nice call. Sandman has a little bit of a strong lead right now. He's been playing exceptionally well in this matchup, a lot better than Town and City.
And I'm not trying to say anything crazy here, but if Lee gets grabbed with a bit more rage or percent on him, he could just die.
He could just die.
Yeah.
I wonder if Sandman knows how to capitalize on it.
Oh, very smart.
Luma actually intercepted his attempt and ability to...
And almost kills Luma and gets him. Yes. He was trying to save Luma, I think, or run to the platform or something.
Yeah. But oh, the taunt. Double taunt. He double taunted.
The pivot, right?
Yeah, he did two of them.
And see, that's what I mean. That down air.
What's with you guys isn't like taunting all the time?
I don't taunt all the time.
Yeah, okay. Maybe just those two.
Yeah. Oh, he goes for the footstool combo. And he's got a...
Luma can't do anything because, again, as you mentioned before, the hit's done.
Oh, and that could be a kill. Yep. And look at that.
Yeah, Luma cries out in fear.
Ooh, gets him with the two frame.
Oh, my gosh. He's a little bit too far back now, I think, for the other these other up to.
Yeah, oh, that was a bad side B, but no punish.
Yeah, well, I think it was a little too far to punish with anything other than F tilt or down tilt.
He could have probably run in and grabbed or something, but...
Yeah, jab would have whiffed. It's too short range.
Yeah. And that's a lot of damage. Much like flex tape.
Yeah, that's a lot of damage.
And, oh, he misses double jump upper. That would have been it, dude.
Yeah, but...
And that's it.
That is it.
That's got to feel kind of bad to be seated like that.
I just feel like that's not really, like, fair to have the VC guys go up against each other just like that. That's that early.